is so much good free entertainment here at the Iowa State Fair. It's unbelievable.
And lots of Iowans are performing at our stages, and one of them is country artist Jake McVeigh, who's with us today, and you're getting ready to release a second off your second album next month.
Absolutely, yeah. We're getting to release a new single off the second album, and this song we'll do here in a little bit called Carry On. I believe it's supposed to hit September for radio, and then available in October.
Where are you from in Iowa?
I'm originally from southeast Iowa, like Burlington, Minneapolis area.
So, Burlington, yeah. Minneapolis?
Yeah, we tour quite a bit. We do the last 2 years in a row, I spent 300 dates on the road. So it's 600 dates in 2 years. That's a lot of work. So we've been working really hard and traveling all over, living on a tour bus and hotel rooms.
Okay, and do you got a little something going on, the Pay It Forward Tour? What's
Absolutely.
That all about?
What we do is every town we go to, every city we come into to do a show, we set up a Pay It Forward show, kind of if you ever saw the movie or whatever, but something to give back. So we came here earlier before the state fair started and went to the Blank Children's Hospital, went in there and just had a wonderful time meeting all the children, doing shows and, you know, singing for them, and it just had a good time.
So. Okay, well, let's let you sing for all the good folks here. Jake McVeigh, take it away.
And real quickly, Jake, if people want to see you, where can they catch you here at the fair?
We're here at the Master Jack's every night from 6 to midnight. So, for the rest of the fair.
Every night, 6 to midnight, Master Jack.
Let's go.
Mama went to sleep one night and never woke up. Daddy cried a tear into her old coffee cup. Now all he wants to do is drink the hurt all away. But if Mama was here, I know what Mama would say. Carry on. Carry on. What don't kill us makes us strong. Carry on. Little sister's husband ran off with her best friend, left her and the babies all alone again. It hurts to see the hurt that she's